the watchman of the garage approached the owner and he told him, "Excuse me, sir, may I suggest you a plan to take the car out of the garage without damaging the gate or the floor?" Everyone, all our learned people, engineers, designers, high officials, all are laughed at the man. See, after all, he is a watchman and how can he solve a problem without knowing anything about the car and other things? But at the time, the owner asked him, "Come on, put your idea out." Then he told him, "Sir, if we deflate the air from the tires," that is deflating, you know, sir, deflate means taking, pulling out the air from the tire. That is called deflate. So he told the owner, "If we deflate the tires, if we pull out the air from the tires, then automatically the height of the car would be reduced 2 to 3 inches. Then we can slowly move the car out of the garage and then we inflate it again and we can take it to the showroom." So all are excited, all are praised the watchman. So it was done in the same way. So without damaging the gate or the floor, the car was taken out from the garage. And the car was taken to the showroom. The people there looked at the car and they very much appreciated the design and everything. And the owner was very much pleased. So what we are learning from this event is, we should not judge a person merely by his look or by the way he is behaving with others or the job he was doing. You should not judge a person just by mere look or the job. Okay? So you should learn from this event. We should respect each and everyone. Okay?